And he's in there. The throw gets behind Bregman. And he's coming home. Safe. Oh, now they got him. Everybody take a look. Roberto Ortiz, the plate umpire, ran up the line as the umpires rotate. And I think he's called an obstruction play at third on Alex Bregman. Interfering with the runner, getting in the way.